Hello, Franklin. It's Monday. I'm Eric Stuckey, your city administrator, so it must be time for the top three things you need to know this week. We are out here at Pinkerton Park, where progress is being made. You may have remembered last year you all voted on a new piece of equipment to replace an old piece of equipment, and we're out here starting the work. Henry's out here sectioning off the area, but we're going to put in some new equipment, and that work will be going on and should be ready to go for play in the next couple weeks, depending on how weather cooperates with us or not. So that'll be great progress. Thanks for your vote on that. Speaking of voting on things here at Pinkerton Park, we show movies in the park here when the weather gets warmer, and we've asked you to vote on what movies you want to see. So that voting is still open till the end of this week. We've had over 660 votes so far, so let us know what movies you want to see later this year as we get into warmer weather. So that's item number two. Item number three, we will be closing down Church Street a couple times this week. Tomorrow, Tuesday, and Wednesday, between 4th and 5th and between 3rd and 4th as we do some sewer repair work in that area. That's it for today. I'll give you one other quick thing. We had over 200 folks show up at the factory community meeting on Thursday. So thanks for that, and thanks for participating in your community. Have a great week, and we'll see you soon.